What's up, guys? It's Jay, more than half the kill, and I'm back here on Borderlands 2, and it's Friday. And we all know what Friday means on my motherfucking channel. That's right, loot. And it's another episode of my Friday Lootin' Live, where we go through the treasure rooms on Borderlands 1 and Borderlands 2, and we go through to see if we can't pick up any legendaries or pearlescent weapons. And we haven't had a lot of luck so far. I'm pretty sure this is episode like 16 of this series, and we've only picked up 2 legendaries, no pearlescents, and probably about 5 E-Tech weapons, which is not very good, but you know what? It's a lot of fun and a lot of fun to do anyway. So, what we do here is we open these boxes, and we talk shit about the shit that we get. And sometimes we go, oh, because we get a legendary. But that's only happened twice, so don't expect that this episode. So, without further motherfucking ado, let's get on with the box opening. And the first box gets us a Scout Grenadier. Yes, amazing. Thank you very much, Borderlands. But today's topic, because I'd like to carry a little bit of a topic while I'm doing these videos, keep you guys entertained and let you guys know what's going on with my channel. You will notice that this video, oh wow, we have just picked up an E-Tech weapon. That is probably the best gun we're going to get today. But today is Friday, like I said, and Chrono Binder. Oh, that's actually pretty good. This video is going to be up a little bit early. And I know you guys are like, what? These videos are usually up late. Well, today I stayed up a little bit late to get this video up early because tomorrow is gonna be when The Last of Us comes out. And I told you guys that I'm gonna be covering The Last of Us on my channel, but I decided to do it a little bit differently since I have my setup pretty much all hooked up with all my technology laying all over the place. But yes, I will be streaming The Last of Us as a Let's Play. That is how I'm going to handle it. So those of you guys that do like live streaming, you wanted to see me live stream a little bit more, this is going to be your chance. I'm going to be doing the Let's Play of The Last of Us as a live stream, and I will be uploading that as a video on my channel, or at least highlights of the live stream like I usually do. But you know what? I figured that would be a little bit cool way to do it. That way, you know, the videos that I keep on my channel are a little bit more highly produced. And then, you know, we could just kind of shoot the shit on the Let's Play, having some fun. Oh, we picked up 2 E-Techs. Look at that. That is lovely. And, of course, it's a Spiker and a Splat Gun. 2 of the, like, most worthless E-Techs out there. But you know what? It's an E-Tech nonetheless. So, those of you guys that's been waiting for different content besides Borderlands 2, because I do have some subscribers that have been with me since, like, my GCI days, my Fortress Craft days, and things like that. And you guys have been waiting for something just a little bit different because I've been doing Borderlands for a long time. Don't worry, because this motherfucking summer is gonna be where I take all the games that I pretty much ignored that I wanted to play, like Tomb Raider, BioShock Infinite. There's also another one that I have called Antichamber. Pretty sure that's what Antichamber. Yes, games like that that I'm gonna be live streaming this summer. So we're gonna take the channel and we're gonna keep this for like, you know, really I guess produced videos, not live. Well, my Let's Plays are still live, but you know what I mean. You know what I mean? A little bit more serious videos on my channel, and then we're gonna have all the screwing around on the live stream. And those of you guys that also do like Borderlands, while I'm live streaming tonight, The Last of Us, I will be giving out some shift codes from the legendary loot box with the diamond-filled, swag-filled loot chest. One of my subscribers, Doppelganger, aka Willow, he's hooked me up with all the legendary cards with the shift codes, and I'm even going to be giving away a few codes for the Goliath head customization, except I'm not going to be giving away the one for the Xbox 360 because Willow kept that one for himself, and you gotta respect that because he did buy the entire loot chest. But I do have the codes for PS3 and PC. I did have another PC code earlier, but you know what, I'm just gonna give it away. But The guy didn't have it anymore. So, whatever. I also do want to thank another guy named Jason Arthur. He makes YouTube videos as well. If I could find his link, or if he, you know, watches this video and he's like, hey, man, this is my channel, I will link him in the description. He's a pretty cool guy. He gave me another code for the PC so I can have the Goliath mask myself. I am not actually wearing it right now. I am wearing my awesome bonehead. But maybe I'll put up a video later today showing off what the Goliath mask looks like for all the different characters. So, that's it for this episode. We didn't get anything. We got two E-Techs, but you know what? They were a splat gun and a dart, so they don't really count now, do they? Because, like I said, they're the shittiest E-Techs that you could get, pretty much. I'd rather have a Dominator. I would rather have a motherfucking Dominator. So, those of you guys that are wanting to check out the live stream, I will put up a video on my channel before I start live streaming. And also, I'm going to link down in the description my twitch.tv. That way, those of you guys that do want to watch a live stream and you might not be around or you have a mobile app, it will give you like an email or some type of alert if you click the little follow button on my Twitch. So I do want to thank all 200 motherfuckers of you that actually did follow my Twitch. It's not bad having 200 followers after only one live stream. So pretty happy about that. We're going to get that going a lot more lately, and I hope you guys enjoy it. So, like I said, my name is Jay Morton After Kill. Make sure you guys rate, comment, subscribe. I want to thank you guys for watching. If you could throw a thumbs up on this video, I would highly appreciate it because it gives me motivation to make more videos for you motherfuckers that are watching my motherfucking videos. Wow, I almost fucked that up. So, like I said, my name is Jay Morton After Kill. I want to thank you guys for watching. I'm going to see you guys later.